Bonjour tout le monde. Today we are going to cook some crepes. They are sort of French thin pancakes. And they are very common in France and they are not only easy to make but they can be served any way you want. To make crepes, we need the following ingredients. 4 œufs, 4 eggs, 2 verres de farine, 2 cups of flour, 2½ cups of milk, 2 verres et demi de lait, 2 cuillères de beurre fondu, le sel. To make it nicer, you can add a bit of beer, la bière, or rum, le rhum, un grand bowl, a big bowl, un fouet, a whisk, une poêle, a frying pan, une spatule, spatula. On mélange tous les ingrédients. We mix all the ingredients. On laisse la pâte se reposer pour quelques minutes. We let the dough resting for a few minutes. On met le beurre sur la poêle. We put the butter on the frying pan. On verse la pâte à crêpe sur la poêle. We put the dough on the frying pan. On retourne la crêpe. Et voilà! That's it for today, and now you can eat your delicious pancake with lots of different spreads and ingredients. So you can use banana chocolat, banana and chocolate. You can use lemon sugar, le citron sucre, c'est délicieux. And what else? You can use some jam, la confiture, fruits, berries, les fruits rouges. That's it for today. Au revoir. Au revoir. Délicieux. Au revoir.